Let's enable the Django admin for our application. The Django admin is an awesome feature that comes with Django that gives us a whole administrator website that we can use to manage the models which we've created in our database. We're going to start by creating a super user in our system that we can use to log into the Django interface with. So load up the Git bash or the terminal if you're on Mac or Linux. And we're going to switch to our project and start our Vagrant server. So cd workspace profiles REST API. We're going to type Vagrant up to make sure that our Vagrant box is running. And then once the Vagrant box is started, we're going to type Vagrant SSH to connect to it. And then we're going to work on our profiles API virtual environment by typing work on profiles underscore API. Okay, and now we're going to navigate to the location of our project. So we're going to type cd /vagrant/src/profiles project. And we're going to use the manage.py script to create our super user. So we do that by typing python manage.py create super user and then hit enter. And the first thing it's asking us for is the email address for our user. I'm going to use my email address, mark@londonappdeveloper.com. You should create a username with an email address that you know. So your own email address, or you can use just test@test.com if you like. I like to use a real email address, so I'm going to use mark@londonappdeveloper.com. And for the name, I'm going to type my full name, Mark Winterbottom. And I'm going to type a password that I'm going to remember for the future lessons, because we're going to need to remember this password when we log into our admin interface. The password I like to choose is awesome with a capital A, one. And then re-enter that, so awesome one. And you can see that the super user has been created successfully. So that's how you create a super user. I hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.